So you have used solar light from solar system. How has it helped you?
Solar system, guys, they are very useful to us, to our fellow Ugandans, because most of the time, as you can see what is happening in our country today, we have constant load shedding of electricity. And due to that fact, due to that reason, the solar systems, the guys, they are very helpful to us. So most of the time we use them during the night. And really, they are very helpful. And secondly, the other type, the Nova type, that charges phones, that one, it is very marvelous, even up country, the up countryside. It has like eight pieces of different phones, and they do help our local people not to travel for a long distance for charging their phones. So they are very helpful to us.
So, how do people benefit from phones in the villages and by charging the phones?
You mean how do they benefit?
Yeah.
More especially, we used to travel long distances to charge our phones. So with this introduction of solar systems, so the gadgets helps us to charge phones in our homes.
Okay.
So surely they are very helpful to us.
So would you recommend solar sister and the solar products to other people?
Absolutely, they are very useful to us.
Mm-hmm.
They should expand countrywide, because more especially in the northern part of this country, people, they travel long distances to get electricity. So they are really solar systems, they are very helpful to us. Myself, I've used them for more than a year now.